NBA.
You're really right on top of it there, Kevin, because young players tend to be more emotional, and that doesn't always serve you well. Being poised and calm and confident is what you see from veteran players. Understanding game situations and having the presence of mind to be aware in all situations is part of what sometimes isn't prevalent with young players.
Now Fultz following the miss by Giannis Antetokounmpo from deep. Screen by Šarić, and Simmons kicks to Redick. Dishes to Embiid. Pass to Simmons. It's stolen by Antetokounmpo. And in the first, a little over a minute and a half in, Maker misses.
Still scoreless after four attempts, trying to take the lid off the basket.
And Fultz gets it to go.
Boy, hard not to admire the fluid release Fultz has. I mean, love seeing him switch right from dribbling into a shot. Off the dribble, knock it down.
Offensive rebound, and there's the pass to Brogdon. Antetokounmpo dishes to Maker. Shoots over Embiid, and the Bucks miss again. The 76ers have gone 3 of 4 from the field to start out the game. Fultz, no good. Milwaukee's gone 0-3 from three-point land. Nothing yet going outside. Puts it up from 17. And again, the Bucks miss.
You're not going to see that very often. Plenty of space, but he just, let's face it, he whiffs on that.
Tell you what, with the long-range game...
Thank you for watching, and let me know which game you want to see next.